outside? I don't know, it's probably just a thing that we're gonna start doing now, I guess, because, you know, kind of boring inside, kind of dark, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Oh well, I don't even care, because I like it out here, because the breeze is cool. Don't you dare say what I think you're gonna say. Just like me. Oh my gosh. I'm going. I cannot wait to beat some zombies. This is gonna be awesome. Wow, yes, punch. That's over and done with. Oh, stupid zombies. Plus, we have the advantage because we have a lot more plants than them. Mm-hmm, nothing can stop us. So, Sunflower, what's the plan? Usual. Just stay here and then shoot, I guess. Mm-hmm, I'm just gonna lie down. Whatever you say, Snoopy. Fantastic. I don't even care. Do you know what I've noticed?
What?
Those guys are all a bit taller than us. I guess. I mean, we can't really do much about that, so I suggest we just deal with it. If only there was some sort of, like, potion that could make us bigger, or some sort of, like, a hypno shroom, but instead of that, it made us bigger. Dream on, little brother. Shut up! And shut up, motorbike! Jesus! Hey, don't use the Lord's name in fame, is that? I don't even know. Yeah, you shouldn't know.
Well, Bite is asleep.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if we could pick up some girls today. Yeah, we're literally gonna fight the zombies right now, so shut up. Okay. I just burped. Sorry, I don't know what to do. I'm just sitting there like,
I'm reading my newspaper as normal. Although I'm getting a bit bored of it, I might go the new name as Grandpa Zombie. I kind of like it. You can call me either. Leave it in the comments. You can call me Newspaper Zombie or Grandpa Zombie. You know what I'm saying?
Hey guys, guess what? What, normal zombie? You never say anything that's good.
Shut up, I've got a new recruit.
Really? Tell me his name. He's gonna be really cool. He's gonna be like Bungie Zombie or something.
Bungie, is that even a word?
Yeah, it is, if you look it up in the dictionary.
Shut up.
Hey, get out of my face. What are you doing, Purple Imp?
I didn't know why we call him Purple Imp. He's hardly even an imp.
Yeah, I know, it's not even fair anymore. And by the way, I'm starting to speak, yay!
Okay, I just kind of can't take this. If he carries on, I'm kicking him out of Team Zombies.
Conehead, you're not the leader of Team Zombies.
I know, and I don't want to be. I wish we had a Dr. Zombass. Anyway, I'll just dream on.
Brains! Shut up, brains, my favorite food, brains.
Okay, well, he's gonna come out in a sec. So yeah, back to the subject. I have a new recruit. Really? What's his name?
Yeah, I mean, it's not gonna be very good.
It will be good, I can't wait. Brains.
Okay, back in a sec, I'll go and fetch him.
So what's your predictions? Meh, I don't know. Boring, stupid, and brainless.
Just like all of us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Meet Cowboy Zombie.
Howdy, y'all. Hey. My name be Cowboy Zombie. And I just want to say to you, what are you doing in the Wild West? Because only cowboys live out here.
Oh, by the way, did you not know this is kind of, modern day, so. In the back garden, not in the Wild West. That's like miles away.
Well, I got my calculations wrong. Oh, well, howdy. My name is Cowboy Zombie. I already said that, but I don't care. Let me shake your hand.
Yeah!
Hello.
Hello!
Hello. Hey, three, four of you names.
Hello!
This is gonna be cool.
Okay, so, you know, we're zombies, we attack the plants.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of what every single zombie in this universe does. They're born knowing it. I mean, what? They are born knowing it. That's what I was supposed to say. Okay, let's just sit right here. We're gonna attack some plants. Yeah, so, hi, and, yeah. We might as well just go right now.
There are the plants over there. Look at them.
Still Pip. Half of them are sleeping.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna send you out a team of zombies now. You're out.
Whee!
I'm going to kick you out until you grow up.
Grow up? Oh, grow up. I'll get a potion and grow me up.
Okay, guys, let's go and attack the plants.
Oh, yeah! Yay, fun!
Yeah, and it's gonna be awesome!
The zombies are coming!
Okay, guys, the zombies are coming. Okay, prepare your defenses.
No, guys, shoot in front of him, not in the other lanes, because it's now with the zombies. Okay.
Oh, a newspaper. Okay, you asked for it.
Uh-oh. That was close. You'll never defeat me. I'm just going to lie down, look at y'all too. This is awesome. Huh? A new zombie? Huh, I was just talking about that earlier. Oh, well, another zombie to kill. Oh, someone help me! Someone help me! Oh. Perfect. Oh, got a little grass in my mouth. Oh, well. Grass is tasty.
My name's Dunkweed, and I'm gonna suck. Which lane should I go in? I'm gonna go into pea shooters.
Gonna have to do this the hard way.
Okay.
I wish I had a piano to play my tunes on, but oh well. Alright, which lane should I go in? Wait, I got a perfect idea.
Where's he going? Hey, come ahead.
Hey.
No. Oh, no, 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 what is this? Oh. Go away, you're dead.
Coming in for you, Splitly.
See, this is why we should be bigger. Yeah, we'll just shoot the fucking thing. Okay,
why am I over here again? Oh yeah, to sneak up behind them. It's gonna be awesome. What's this? A some sort of light? Oh well. Oh, look at them, all of them. I'll eat them. Incoming. Huh? That's not fair. Whoa, I missed that. Oh, okay. Cowboy zombie down, y'all.
I need to go to the co-op to buy a new newspaper. Do they even sell them there? I'm not even sure.
I was almost asleep, but I'm not gonna get rage because it's time for me to battle. Hey, you ain't watching that film.
Oh, I remember watching that video. Was that on
Duckweed's horrible smell. I cannot remember. Oh, that was funny because Duckweed said, oh, I'm frozen and there's no people and you're not watching that film.
Yeah, we get it, okay? Probably everyone who's watching this has already seen that video anyway.
Okay, Free Peely, you're going down. Well, guess what? Got my comb. You're shooting my comb. Well, we're already on low health from another zombie. I've forgotten who that was. Yeah, same. Shoot him. My comb's getting really hurt. Time to eat bite. No! I feel like I'm beating because he was asleep. Okay, Sunflower, you're going to really have to work on that sun to get 3 Peter back. How much do we need? 325? I'm not even sure. Let me just check. Okay, all of the plants. What? You can do that? Yeah. Yeah, what? 325. Well, in Peeper's here, 2 is 300. For some reason. I don't even know why. Okay, that's enough. Okay, I gotta save up. I'm not frozen anymore. Yay! So much for that. Okay. I haven't done much, so I'm just gonna shoot.
I'm down. No. Ah, balls.
Hey, that balls was a rude word. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm just dirty-minded.
Okay, Sunflower, how much do you got?
I've only got 200.
Okay, just buy Champa back because he's probably better.
Okay, plant him here.
Okay, I'm back. Still with grass in my mouth. Yeah.
Ting, ting. Ting, ting. Hey, little boy, I can do it. Get off me.
Don't worry, Splippy, I can handle it.
Okay, that was pretty cool. Alright, let's go.
Come on, guys, retreat!
I can't, I'm stuck in a Champa's mouth!
Okay, on the count of three. Oh, 1, 2, 3.
Ow! Those gripped on my tongue, jeez.
Retreat!
Retreat, y'all!
Okay, yeah, fine, retreat, we lost. Suck it, well, we're gonna be back soon. And we could probably get a leader of Dark Service or something.
Okay, fine, we're going.
Ow!
I said I'm going! Oh! Fine, you disrespectful people! I'm just trying to say goodbye! I hate you so much! Ow! Oh!
Well, that was a bit of a strange round. Yeah, I'm covered in grass. I'm gonna go back inside. I think I need to take a shower. You know, chill out. Haha, very funny. Okay, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm just gonna go and do something.
I think I'm gonna go to Poundland.
What? Why are you gonna go to Poundland? I wanna buy chew toys. I mean, you know, so a lot of grass in my mouth. But yeah, I'm gonna go and buy a chew toy. Because we don't always fight the zombies in Arts Winter.
Champa, get me that my pedigree zombies. The pedigree dog food or something. Not sponsored. Yeah, because they're quite nice. But they're for dogs. Wait, oh yeah, people always compare us to dogs. Stupid people.
Guys, he didn't mean that. He was just being a bit annoyed, so yeah.
Well, so much for the poor fool.
Okay, right, let's go by him.
Oh, I died pretty early. Oh well, I'm just going to go home.
Oh well, gosh dang it. Where is everyone? I don't even know. I don't even know where the base is. I'm probably gonna go to the base though.
I need to go find Normal Zombie. Even though he's a normal zombie. I don't know. Anyway, I'm probably gonna go play the keyboard. Ding 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 ding